KYIV, Ukrainian police on Thursday said Russia had carried out 203 attacks since the beginning of the day, with fighting going on almost everywhere throughout Ukraine's territory. State border guards said the Ukrainian military was fighting Russian forces near the eastern city of Sumy. Ukraine's defense minister said some Russian forces had been taken prisoner in heavy fighting. I blocked SY.